Crash Bandicoot is back. And it's every maniac